tried to kill myself in the 10th grade when a kid who still could go home to mum and dad had the audacity to tell me to get over it. As if depression can be cured by anything found in the contents of a first aid kit. To this day, I am a stick of TNT, lit from both ends, could describe to you in detail the way the sky bends in a moment it's about to fall. And despite an army of friends who all call me an inspiration, I still seem to remain a conversation with people who don't understand that sometimes becoming drug-free has less to do with addiction and more to do with sanity. I must have been on the kid who grew up this way. To this day, kids still being called names. The classics were, hey stupid, hey spaz. It seems like every school has an arsenal of names getting updated each year. And if a kid breaks in the school and no one is around to hear it, do they make a sound? Or are they just background noise stuck on repeat? No, that can't be right. There must be something beautiful inside us all. And if you don't see anything beautiful about yourself, get a better mirror. Look a little closer. Stare a little longer. Because there was something inside you that made you keep trying despite everyone who told you to quit. You build a cast around a broken heart. You signed it yourself. You signed it. They were wrong! To a group or a clique. Maybe they picked your last for basketball or everything. Maybe you used to bring bruises and broken teeth to show and tell, but never told because how can you hold your ground around yourself when everyone wants to bury you beneath it? You have to believe that they were wrong. They have to be wrong. Why else would we still be here? We stem from the root planted in the belief that we are not what we were called. Not a car sitting on an abandoned highway. Graduating members of the class, we made it.